Yeah, a little bit steeper stuff. But that steep part we did was awesome.
That was a good first run.
Yeah. Like where you're like, you can't see somebody else's back.
Really?
That's pretty sick. Have you?
St. Patty's Day a couple years ago was like unreal. I skipped school, me and my mom went to me.
Yeah.
And it was like, I hopped it off my sink and it shit like backwards. And I just saw it was not doing anything.
It was so
like,
cool.
So much better.
That was awesome. So the hardest part about battery days is you have to get here before they happen.
Because
then you have to drive and you have to stop. Like,
that's it. And then the traffic's just brutal. Like, I bet right now the traffic's so bad.
What time is it? 9?
Dad, we've been up 4 hours.
Yeah,
I haven't woken up that early in my life. I didn't wake up till 11.
You're not that much awake. Okay, I'm gonna just have a sleepover
after. Oh, that's
awesome. The roads are bad. Brady has to stay.
Brady flipped over like.
Oh, is he really?
My parents could jump upstairs, my parents
could jump in. Hey,
Brady.
Are you serious? Yeah. See, that's what my parents could never do. Wow, look how tracked that already is.
Wait, he just walked downstairs and walked
into the bed. Yeah. Oh my god.
He sleeps in your bed?
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm almost 20 years old.
Yeah, tell my parents that. How silly is that?
I have my own house. I
do. Your parents don't let it touch my house.
Business that's gonna get done is gonna get done whether we're sleeping. Like, the only time we're not doing is when we're sleeping.
In your parents' house, yes.
The only time business will not be done. Yeah, I know. Like, that's the thing. It's like, yeah, like, they know we're sleeping together when like, we go to school and stuff. But then, like, something's a lot of bullshit. Fucking out of their ass.
I would understand if we have like younger siblings, like to not like show them that, you know?
Yeah,
it's not even that.
I need to show Eric that I respect myself.
Respect yourself, Tom. Have you seen some pretty vivid stuff? I feel like Eric's probably locked in the fire pit.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, but it's fine. You can play it off. Well, actually, I don't know at this stage.
I'm just wrestling.
I'm wrestling.
Oh, look how cute that thing is.
Oh, pizza!
Perfect. Jesus, he's gonna French fry straight down.
Brady's
trying
to see
some 5-year-old
like
cruising past
it. All right, let's hang a left. You want to go do the burn? Go do the burn.
I don't. I think we got to.